Good day. My name is Joe Castillo, and I'm the advisor for PSST here at Troy High School. As the advisor now for almost 20 years, it's my privilege to welcome you all to our annual PACN, Filipino American Culture Night 2021. It's been a difficult time, but in this time, our wonderful students have been able to put together a show that I'm sure you will all enjoy. Prayers to all of you and everyone to a safe return to the fall semester and something more in line with a normal school year. Thank you and enjoy our show.
Hi everyone, my name is Leah Manalad. I'm a proud parent of Samantha Manalad, currently serving as the PSST Board Treasurer.
Hello everyone, I'm Rachel Angeles, Mika's mom and the incumbent Parent Board Secretary. Although it has been a very challenging school year for everyone, I am amazed by what they have accomplished. They persevered with their plans and made sure that everything could be as memorable as it could be. So congratulations, PSST, and let's all enjoy the film.
Hello everyone, my name is Voltaire Hernandez, currently serving as Vice President of PSST's Parent Board this year. My family's been very active at PSST for a couple of years now. I have two daughters, Tori and Camille, who are current members of the club. My wife was actually a treasurer last year. Although faced with a very challenging year of not being able to do the normal things, I'm glad to see that members of this club have accomplished so much this year. Good job, everyone. Things are getting better, and I hope to see the best PACN next year.
Magandang araw po sa inyong lahat, ever dearest PSST family and friends. Ako po si Noel Villegas, ang abang lingkod na nagsisilbing president of the PSST Parent Board. Nicole, Nanette, and Natalie are my three beautiful daughters. We are deeply honored to greet and welcome you today. From the bottom of our hearts, we want you to know that we are very, very proud of the great efforts and accomplishments of our hardworking and awesome PSST members and officers. Despite the pandemic challenges, they are still able to safely adapt and creatively put together our very first virtual PACN presentation, showcasing their God-given talents and acquired skill sets. We also want you to know and express our sincerest appreciation for the love and unconditional support of our dearest PSST family, our amazing parents, our great alumni, our generous sponsors, to our Mr. Wonderful, Mr. C, and to all who continue to help and support us through the years. To all students, continue to aim high. Here is to unity, more success, and prosperity for all PSST family. Keep safe and healthy. Maraming maraming salamat po at mabuhay tayong lahat. May we continue to thrive and God bless us all. Thank you.
My name is Mika Angeles. I'm a junior and I'm this year's publicist.
Hi, I'm Samantha. I'm a sophomore and I'm this year's PSST treasurer.
What's up, guys? My name is Alan Robianis. I'm a senior and I'm your 2020 to 2021 PSST secretary.
Hi, I'm Julian Ayusa and I'm a 2020 to 2021 PSST director.
Hi, my name is Giselle Fernandez. I'm a senior and I'm one of this year's PACN directors.
Hi, my name is Khalid. I'm a junior and I'm a PACN director.
Hi, I'm Rianne Banksill. I'm a senior and I'm this year's vice president.
Hello everyone, I'm Nanette Villegas. I'm a senior this year and I am the 2020 to 2021 PSST president.
This was said thousands of years ago, but even up to now, more than half of the world's population is dirt poor, living at less than $2.50 a day. Worldwide, 600 million children are living in extreme poverty. 67 million school-aged children do not attend school. But it's not about scarcity. God created a world that's abundant enough for all.
Hello again. Good evening, good afternoon, or good morning to whoever's watching, whenever you're watching. Before we begin, I would just like to give a big thank you to our proud PSST parents, our club sponsors, our family, and just all of our supporters for making our first PACN film possible. We're so lucky to have your love and support, and our club would not be standing here today without you all. Over the past few months, our club amazingly put together and prepped an altered version of the Filipino-American cultural night that we're all familiar with, which is PACN. Our modern chords choreographed dances, while our choir chords gathered people through music, and our media chords put together this video you're watching right now. And lastly, our members' hard work and their persistence throughout this whole entire school year was the final piece to the puzzle to make our first PACN film as special as it is. With that being said, I hope you can appreciate all the talented faces behind the screen as you watch PSST's first ever PACN film. Oh, and before I forget, make sure you leave a comment down below, smash that like button, and subscribe. See you guys soon.
Magandang araw sa inyong lahat. Hello everyone and welcome to PSST's 22nd annual PACN and first ever film. Once again, I'm Nanette Villegas, this year's club president, and I am so honored to be standing here today talking to all of you who are watching, wherever you may be, on behalf of the PSST family. Throughout its legacy at Troy High School, PSST has been a welcoming place where students from all origins come together to express themselves uniquely, no matter the race, religion, or background. Every year, we never fail to share smiles, but especially during this pandemic, simple acts of kindness and exchanges of love to one another can impact and bring a whole community together. And I think that that's what makes this whole club so special. If you had asked me last summer if we were to hold another annual PACN show, I would have frozen up for a second, chuckled nervously, and replied with as much confidence as I could muster up, saying, "We are doing everything we can and we're crossing our fingers." Now, I can proudly say that what you are about to watch is a bundle of acts including dancing, singing, and even mini skits that our members have poured their hearts into making. And we are so excited to showcase our talents to all of you. This year calls us to reflect on how far we've come as a club, and more importantly, as a family. It's proven to me, the members, parents, and more that time and time again, PSST will overcome any mountain, no matter how big or small. Thank you, and I hope you guys enjoy the film. Bye!
Unfortunately, because of the pandemic, we were not able to have our annual Filipino-American Cultural Night with everyone on stage and people in the audience. We truly miss the long Saturday practices and being able to perform on stage in front of the audience filled with family and friends showing their support for us.
Although we were not able to put on a live production this year, we were able to compile modern dances, acting, and even some choir. Board, Media Chords, and all of PSST have been working really hard this year to put together this video.
Through virtual Zoom practices and safe filming meetups, we found a way to modify our PACN into a film. We present to you PSST's 22nd annual PACN and first ever film, Break in the Clouds.
Oh my gosh, did you see the email the district sent out?
No, what did it say?
As of March 13, 2020, students will not be returning to campus due to COVID regulations.
So, does that mean we're not going back to school?
I guess not. Long spring break, here we come.
You want to go get chair tea?
Sure.
Take my hand, finish my drink, say, shall we dance? Hell yeah. You know I love you, did I ever tell you? You make it better like that. Don't think I fit in at this party. Everyone's got so much to say. Yeah. I always feel like I'm nobody. Who wants to fit in anyway? 'Cause I don't care when I'm with my baby. Things disappear. You're making me feel that maybe I am somebody. I can deal with the bad nights when I'm with my baby, yeah. 'Cause I don't care as long as you just hold me near. You can take me anywhere.
You don't know how lovely you are. find you, tell you I need you, tell you I set you apart. Tell me your secrets and ask me your questions. Oh, let's go back to the start. Running in circles, coming up tails, heads on a science apart. Nobody said it was easy. It's such a shame for us to part. Nobody said it was easy. Said it would be this hard. Oh, take me back to the start.
Depression, not blessings. Why, oh, why'd you do me wrong? Whoa. You persecute the weak because it makes you feel so strong. Safe. Don't have much strength to fight, so I look to the light. Whoa. To make these wrongs turn right. Head up high, I look to the light. Hey, cause I know that you'll make everything alright. And I know that you'll take good care of your child. I look to the light.
If they come for you, I will shield your name.
Honestly, though, I'm glad you found her. I'll stop asking questions, you take it. Yeah. And no, I don't want you back. We've grown older and apart. Rediscovered myself, took back my heart. Moved to a new city where I should be restarting. But I just feel nothing. Though something could grow, I don't ever let it take root. Possibility all around me, but I don't give a sh. To the bone, been so long since the love bug been out in me. Maybe I quit.
Can you be my friend? Can you be my lover up until the very end? Let me show you love, oh no, pretend. Stick by my side even when the world is caving in. Oh, don't you worry, I'll be there whenever you want me. I need somebody. I'm on word. No, I'm not perfect, but I hope you see my worth. Cause it's only you, nobody knew I put you first. And for you, girl, I swear I'd do the worst. All I know is love for you is real. It's different from anything that I thought I'd feel. Oh, 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 don't you worry, I'll be there whenever you want me. I need somebody who can love me but I hope you'll see my worth. Cause it's only you, nobody knew I put you first. And for you, girl, I swear I'd do the worst.
Out to tell you that I I'm gonna need you to raise your glass. I don't care what you put in it. Here's the nights that you can't take back. We live hard, but we love to laugh. And we all thought that we'd get rich fast. Hop the plane out for greener grass. Found out the green is cash. Don't compare to the friends at last. See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. The city can't change us. We beat to the same drum. The same drum.
Congratulations to everyone who's made it to the end of this film. I would like to thank all of our parents and all of our sponsors and our media coordinators, Sean Sison and Chester Liang, and all of our film editors, Alvin Robianis, Kimberly Wu, Tori Hernandez, Marcus Mendoza, and Ariane Leonin. Thank you again, and see you guys later. Bye!
The QR code to donate is shown in the bottom right corner and the link is in the description. 30% of our proceeds will go to ANCOP, an organization that stands for Answering the Cry of the Poor, and the rest will go to damaged costumes, logistic expenses, and maintenance fees.
The donation period lasts 1 week, meaning that the last chance to donate will be April 30th. Thank you again for tuning in, and we love you very much.
Thank you for watching, and we hope you enjoyed the film.